If you're aiming for a flawless surface without any air bubbles, try my trick. I place the pattern on a plastic sheet, saturate it with water, and then effortlessly transfer it onto the surface. Once the plastic is removed, you'll notice there's not a single air bubble, and the result is perfection.
Thank you.